Which is good. Jamelia, what did you think?
I think neither of you are made to perform in a duet. You're definitely both solo artists. I think when you did sing together, it was like, no, please stop. It was so much. It was just like an assault.
But it's a battle.
Yeah, no.
I think, like
you said, separately that you were really, really good. But I think where you took it to at the end, at moments clashed just at the end, so it became slightly too much. But as individuals, and initially, some of the harmonies that you chose were nice. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
two
definitely.
Divas going for it. That's
yeah, what no, of course. I mean, as Kian said, it's a battle, and you were most definitely fighting.
Battling.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Has the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Jamelia's new.
I get it, Kian. Bloody hell.
All right, Sharon, what did you think?
Your voices didn't complement each other up there, and that's just because of the voices you have. It's not a negative. You want to think about some of the subtlety involved in the music there and in the song, and bring that in there as well, because in order to show great passion, you also need to show some of the quiet times as well in the songs, and I never really felt those times. Look, it is... I can't make the call either, I have to say, and so, Kian, over to you, baby.
I don't know, Danny. Give us some guidance here.
Kelly, I know we had some problems in rehearsals and I was, you know, in your ear doing some harmonies and we were all over the place, weren't we? But, you know, you've come out here and you've nailed it. Jennifer, you were, you know, amazing from day one in rehearsals. We didn't have to tell you much anyway. And again, you've come out here and you've been persistent and you've nailed it.
You know, I think this whole thing that everybody's saying, oh, you know, your voices didn't go together, that's the nature of this show today, is to battle each other, and I thought you both did that very, very, very well. So any negativity that you're feeling from the other, just, you know, do what I do, whatever.
Kian, I need your decision now.
I think, like, you know, based on who I think has, you know, kind of grown the most and who I think can continue to grow and who I think is going to surprise me on a weekly basis is the person that I'm going to put through to the next show. And that person is going to be Kelly.
Kelly, congratulations.
Delighted. She really, really, really wants this song. Delighted for her.
She deserves it.
She does deserve it.